people want to ask me what that was all about. Why did I lose my temper there with Alan? I sat on the apron as part of the tag team for over a year. Over a year! Because certain selfish people felt I was holding them back. I wasn't holding anybody back. Okay? I was never given due opportunity to showcase what I'm capable of. And then I come out there tonight, and Alan Smith, he has the gall to tell me to be patient. What do you think I've been doing for over a year, Alan? What do you think I've been doing? You have the gall to tell me to be patient. I'm done being patient. I'm done waiting on other people. There's no queue in Scottish wrestling. I am sick and tired of waiting for an opportunity to come out of nowhere. I'm ready to take what I want. Those that get what they want, they take it, and I'm ready for that. You can take anybody from the back, and you can put them in that ring with me, and I will run through them one by one. All you have to do is sit back and watch me.